Here's how I get these print and place swords to work right off the build plate.
If I'm being honest, it's all about the printer you have. The Bamboo Lab P1S prints them perfect every single time and they work right off the build plate. Other printers like the Elegoo Neptune 4 Pro work as well. But tuning in older printers is possible, but it's hard to do. 500 likes and I'll print the biggest possible sword I can.